Aren't you seeking a solution to resolve the issue of the Facebook profile log option not being visible on your Facebook account? If so, you've come to the right video. In this tutorial, I'll guide you through each step on how to address this particular problem. It's crucial that you watch this video in its entirety and follow the instructions closely for the fix to be effective. To start, let's begin with a straightforward first step. Open your Facebook app. As you can see, I'm currently using the Facebook app. So your initial action is to navigate to this page, which can vary. For some, it might be in the top right corner. Once you're on this page, locate and click on the three lines in the bottom right corner or top right for some. This will take you to the following page, which is precisely where we want to be. On this page, your next move is to scroll down until you find the Help and Support section. Then click on it. You should now find yourself in this page. Click Reports a Problem. After that, click Including Report. Now you should be on this page. You might be wondering why we're on this page. The reason is that here, we have direct access to Facebook customer support, the quickest and most effective way to address this issue. In fact, it might be the only way to resolve this problem at this time. What's next is to scroll down until you see others and click on it. This should take you to the following page. When you've reached this page, the most crucial step begins. You need to compose a message to Facebook customer support in the following manner. I'm currently missing the option to lock my account. I need my account to be locked. Now, click Send in the top right corner. What follows is relatively simple. You'll need to wait for approximately 1 to 2 days for Facebook support to address your issue. Hopefully, they will resolve it for you after reviewing your message. This is precisely how you go about it. Feel free to drop any questions you may have in the comments below. Subscribe to the channel for more such videos.